You have to be more like your old man right now. That's why I'm hired to cash to teach you how to be more evil.
But I don't want to be evil.
Let me find two tutors for Bianca. Oh, these two cats are perfect. Oh, and these tutors are pretty good too.
Who are you talking to?
Oh, you know, just my friend the penguin.
Yeah. I can't see me loving nobody but you for all my life. When you're with me, baby, the skies are...
The hills are alive with the sound of music.
Austin, a madman is up to no good.
Doctor... Dr. Evil.
Precisely. Dr. Evil is trying to turn his daughter, Brenda, evil. We heard he's looking for some tutors to turn her evil. So we need you, Austin, to be disguised as one of those tutors and prevent her from becoming evil. Evil. Evil.
Thanks, Basil.
Good luck, Austin.
To be an evil lair.
That's what I want them to think. Yes. Come inside.
Ah, okay. Thank you.
Alright, let me show you to my daughter's room. Okay. Alright, please take your shoes off. My evil maid is in here on vacation.
Alright.
Psychedelic fire.
Groovy, love, mama. Sweet love. It's the only thing.
Here's my resume.
That there's just too little of
what the world your name, Agent
needs Austin. Now.
Oh, you know, John.
There we go.
What happened?
Oh, you finna have the side of me, righteous babe. Let's get groovy. Let's start with the basics.
Let's start with the first phrase. Alright. Ka ik u boter rakin.
What?
Excuse me?
Oh, sorry.
The second phrase. U gras is te groot kan ik het snijden.
Huh? Wait. Oh, okay.
Okay, let's try this one, baby. Ga al manier.
Oh, could you move that thing out of the way?
Oh, no problem, baby.
Oh, my bad. Let's continue this lesson another week.
Mr. Bigglesworth. This is an earthquake. god, that sounds horrible. Oh. Oh. What are you doing in here?
Sorry. I was just blowing my nose.
Oh, you must be a tutor for Brenda.
Yes.
Alright, let me show you up. Come on.
Sorry. Hey, righteous babe. I'm your evil guitar teacher. Let's get to it. Let's start off with the basics. Now you try. Alright, let's see if we can play something a little bit harder. What is that? Christ! Get in my belly! 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 Sorry about that. I got distracted. Now where were we? Ah, right. Oh, we're gonna have a gas today. I didn't have any corn.
Did you just fart?
Maybe. Okay. Wafting? Wafting? Okay, analysis. That smells like Vince L's feet after soccer practice. Whoever that is. Oh, even Stink would say that stinks. It smells like an old hobo taking a shower in vomit and diarrhea. Maybe we should continue next week. Christ!
Thank God!
I walk my baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back, baby back, baby. So how did lessons go?
Christ!
Did you just...
Huh? I have to go.
Mr. Powers, how'd your mission go?
It was groovy, baby.
Got you your water.
All right, thanks.
Is there a problem, Mr. Powers?
Oh no, it's nothing, Mole. I mean, mate.
So what was your mission?
Our goal was to prevent Brenda from becoming evil.
Just get out of your system right now.
No, it's okay. It's okay.
No, I insist.
No, really, it's okay. I know. Mole! Bloody mole! That thing is so big, it's like 6.02 times 10 to the 23rd mole! Oh my god, the thing is so big, I just wanna molest it! Oh, I bet the only way to get that thing off your face is with molten lava!
You good?
Yeah.
Bye. Mole.